this video. I just wanted to take a minute to explain sort of the meaning behind a new song. This song is titled Paper Dolls, which is where we got the name for the new platform as well, Paper Dolls. So this song is probably one of my most personal songs. For me, it was about the music industry. I remember as a kid being really excited to go to Nashville, and I had this image in my head of how things worked. And then I remember getting into the industry over the years and getting an idea of the reality of things. It's just not what I expected as a kid. There's so many hands in the pie for how things are shaped. It's very formulated, especially for women, I feel like. There's this expectation that a woman's got to be beautiful and sexy and edgy enough to make it in the industry. And I know for us, we faced different things. You know, people want to split us up in the beginning. Oh, you can make it if we just take this one or whatever. Especially as we got older and we started having kids, that was kind of a turnoff for a lot of people in the industry. You know, are you really going to keep going at this? Can you? There's this idea that you can't be successful and be a mother at the same time, which I don't believe in, you know. And we've talked so much about women's empowerment in this country, and yet there's this double standard of you're only a cool, successful woman if you're this idol, you know, this idea of perfection. And so all of those ideas for me sort of came out in this song of wanting to be real and not put forth this false image. And put forth an honest message and something that I can stand behind that I believe in. And so that's sort of the foundation of where Paper Dolls is coming from. And a lot of these songs that you're going to hear is stuff that I'm passionate about, that I've written, that I love, and that I hope you guys will love too. We are Paper Dolls, Paper Dolls, Paper Dolls. Thank you for watching this video. Again, please subscribe. I can't say it enough. Subscribe to the channel because we have a lot of great content coming out, and this is where you're going to see it first.